Leaders of Chisinga sub-county in Kasese district have confirmed that their sub-county was highly affected by the 16th of June 2023 ADF attack on Mbondwe Lubiriha Secondary School that saw over 40 people lose lives, of which 39 were students, and out of the 39 students, 16 were residents of various villages in Chisinga sub-county.
Because in this sub-county, we have lost around 16. The number is 16, 13. We've already buried them, who are really students from this area. The attack of these rebels did not make us happy at all. Even as per now, we are still really very puzzled so much.
Mbosa explained that one of the directors of Mbondwe Lubiriha Senior Secondary School was a resident of Chisinga sub-county, and he mobilized all of the children to join the school with an assurance of bursaries.
We know that the border is really in full security with our army personnel, but the way it came, it became a surprise to us all.
The Rotary Club of Kasese, in conjunction with their international partners, also condemned the ADF attack on Mbondwe Lubiriha Senior Secondary School. They appeal to the government to protect children while in schools.
I appeal to the leaders of our district where such incident took place to be vigilant, especially in protecting the citizens.
Well, I hope that the government of Uganda can do what they can to protect children in the schools. It's the best investment the government can make, is to invest in schools, education, knowledge, to help grow all the people of Uganda. So these little people here are the future of Uganda.
The Rotary Club of Kasese commissioned water projects that also included over 20 community taps, 105 Ecosun toilets, among others. ADS Biamungu, the Kasese Chief Administrative Officer, asked the community to treasure, maintain and guard the projects.
So they have given what we call in my language, omuzizi, a big contribution to the government. That's why we are thanking them. That's why we are sending a message to village chairpersons, LC2, LC3, all the councillors, and all the technical staffs working within the area, to teach the population that these are their own things.
Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news in Kasese.